All right, give me a moment. Just those few minutes. Oh dear, I probably shouldn't have closed that path. What now? I'm sorry, but it seems something is stopping me from entering your world. So you won't be able to go back there anymore. Oh, shoot. That's a shame. I'm having trouble coming up with a plan, so let's start fresh. You, come up with something, and try not to die. Should it be in the cards? May we meet again.
I don't really know what that was about.
How unexpected, Yosef, that I don't know either.
Oh, I'm hungry. Right, well, they unlocked the door for us. I guess we can search for a way back.
Right, if we stay here, who knows what monsters may come. I feel like there's a hole in my stomach.
Mine too. We're going for it. We're off! This place! It's hot!
We've been taken somewhere quite outrageous, it seems.
Eek! Why is everything on fire? I want grilled chicken! Right, let's look for a way back. But who knows if there really is one? What's this place? A town?
Looks like one.
Yes, hello. I've arrived in the Airhead's world. Yes, yes. You see, I can't seem to go over there. Could it be that they've... Indeed. Then what should I do? I see. So it's possible the White One has already been kept from acting. Yes, indeed. Surely not yet powerful enough to kill a god like her. Yes, but should he fall then? What nonsense! What if he comes for you next? You may not win. This is in your world. Yes, I'm thinking I'll go check. I'd hate to see it go unfulfilled, you know. But for now, I'm not particularly convinced that I can do much alone. Yes, that's true. No good can come of letting fools have power. I'm saying that to you as well. Well, I'll see what I can do. I'll call you later.
There's kinda no one here, huh?
I'd be worried if there were.
I thought this was a world of demons, but it's more like a ghost town. I'm hungry. Is everybody out?
Yeah, on business.
The business of wrecking your world.
Trouble. Got away, huh? You're trying to get me killed?
Yeah! Die!
Breaking character, man, Yosef.
Rose, you know this punk doesn't deserve to live! Yosafire certainly is harsh to boys.
Hey, that hurts in here, you know? Eh, whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna have to catch you. Underestimated you girls. This time, I'll be sure to beat you senseless.
Rawberry! It's okay, Macarona. Rawberry's here. Say what? You think you're gonna catch us, dummy?
Yosafire, don't egg him on. Run!
Not so fast. My neck's on the line, too. You girls better be ready. Especially glasses there. I'm gonna have some fun once I've got you.
Yeah! Run away! Meep!
Yeah, let's see how far you get.
Run!
Whoa!
We'll be right back.
hide in here.
Huh? Rose, this is gonna be okay?
Lost. Hey, are they that way? Huh. F man, where'd they go? We'll be found if we're careless. Macarona and I especially stand out. No angels here, it seems. There must be something we can do.
What are we going to do? What are we going to do?
It's okay, Macarona. There's got to be something we can do. Here?
Rawberry, I doubt you find any food in the dresser.
Well, it was worth a shot. Huh. Hmm? What? Find food?
No! Clothes! That's it! We can disguise ourselves!
Disguise?
Yeah, let's see. Should be enough for four.
What is it, Yosef? Did you find something?
Yep! Over here, everybody! Alright, wear these, and put on these. Everybody change?
Yes!
All set!
What have we here?